Hey, what up guys, TotalMagnusBoganay here. We are back with another gaming video, and today we are playing some more Venture Kid.
Yeah, it's not a ripoff. It's a good game, jeez.
Alright, now we're at the ice mines. Alright, okay, I forgot the plus hearts card again. There we go, get an extra life. Because why the heck not? I have infinite orbs for some reason, but let's go. I'm a lagging. Can't lag in this game. It's not an online game.
Dang it.
Okay, extra heart. Nice.
Woo!
Last video. We were in the jungle fighting a gorilla, and it was easy, really easy. Oh god, I forgot. Yeah, okay, that was slow motion. What the heck was that? Go. Oh, that almost hit. Go. Ah, well, I'm not gonna have extra hearts. What the heck is that noise? There we go.
Yeah.
Let's go back.
Oh, fun.
Okay. Huh. And huh. Here we go. Got that. Mine. Don't hit me.
You fawn.
What did I say? Don't hit me. What did you do? You hit me.
Good. Didn't hit me.
Got him. All right. Oh my god! Keep going. Got back. Alright. And we are with four hearts again. And we are at the boss. Hopefully it's not the hard. Even though last time when I first played Venture Kid in this level, it was freaking hard as shoot. Oh god. Yep. Okay, I couldn't do anything there. Swear, man! I swear! Ah! Ah! You! Yes! Easy peasy, no big deasy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Here, Andy, take this. Cause I'm just made for you, metal boots.
Yeah. Next one is factory, and I am getting bucks. So I don't forget next time. So yeah, that is basically it. That is 5 minutes again. God dang, I finished these levels so easily now since I'm an expert at Venture Kid. Whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe and like for more gaming videos like these. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Peace.